Hello and welcome to the world of Pride, and I am your host, the one and only Kippy Love. Yes, the fun family, the love family, you know, and playing this game, continuing it. I'm trying to unlock everything in the game so I can move on to the next section in the game, which we got right. Let's see, right now, if you can see by the map here, let me move back. Uh-oh. Guess as far as it's going to let me go back, but you can see I've opened up a lot already, all of this area here. Some of the areas like this spot here, I really don't care about. This spot over here, I really don't care about. So it's like, you know, I'm trying to like, and I don't care about that one. That's some kind of a race type game. You have to race with the creatures and everything. You know, Groove and all these places. The ones that are green are already completed, like missions and stuff. So right now I'm like in this area here. There's a, right here is a relic ruins. And I have to find the relic. And that's what I'm looking for right now. This animal hasn't been discovered, but this animal has. So that's the difference why one's white and the other one's kind of a gray color. I'm trying to, like, unlock all of this area here. It's that boat that takes me to another area. Now, there is a spot over here I haven't gone to yet, so I'm trying to slowly unlock all this. But I'm going to try to see if I can do this part here. It's a hard one to do. I might have to come back later and do it. And I haven't done the birds yet because these storm birds and these kind of birds, they're not my favorite. I try to knock out other things. So what we're going to do instead of trying this, we'll come back and do it later, but we're going to see if we can find this area. There's a 46, it's up here in the section here. Let's see if I can get up here and find it. Okay. There, we're gonna go all the way up to here. And it's in here somewhere. Almost fell and broke my neck. Is there a hole in here? Yeah, there's a hole right here. So I gotta break my way into here. Now get away from that wall so don't blow up on me. There, now I'm on the back side of this thing.
I should take a look around.
That's not what I really wanted to do because I know where I'm at. But it's just a quicker way to get in here. I've still got to open up that thing in the bottom there. So I got to go. Get up here. Now let's go through here because I'm trying to find everything I can find. See if there's any ways to get up into the attic. No, let's go back out. We'll look over here. And of course this falls down there and I don't want to go all the way down there. And that takes me back over to the other spot. Want to go up, not down. So I've got to. So let's go this way first. Now there's a way to get across here, but it got to be. But it's a pain in the butt to do it. And that takes me over there, which I was just at. And I already pulled down the thing, and it's down there in the water somewhere. I've already moved it one time. but I have to get myself over on the other wall over there. There's another building on the other side of this or some of that, so I've got to figure out how to remember how to get up there. So what we're going to do is I'm going to come across here. I can't jump up there because it's too far. And I'm just going to have to jump over there. And I think what I'm going to do is, instead of having to keep going up there and all that stuff and climb up there and all that crap, I'm going to just drop down. Hitting the water. There's a thing down here I can go through. It's underwater. If I can get through here. Open the door. Now this is another area to go. Oh, chest. See if I can get through. Oh, squeeze through the crack. Yep. Catch it. Oh, I got it. Good. Bass skin. Let's see. Do I want to go over here first? Yeah, this is like going to the back of this area here. This is the other building, see? And I don't want to go that way. I want to go over here. I've already opened this and unlocked this section here. And there's a staircase. Ooh. Climb that staircase. I'll have to open. Let's go up here. Gotta get up here on the step part. There we go. Now I want to get. Okay, let's go up here. Let's go. Get out. Get out. I don't want to fall and break my neck now, so we gotta. Okay, can I go over there? I think that's another way to go, but I'm going to see what's around here. I think it's just another way to go outside, and it's to go on the other side of the wall and stuff like that. There's the staircase, so I got to, and that's to get up higher, so yeah, that goes up there. Can't shoot that thing from here. So there's gotta be a way to shoot it from inside here. Okay, let's try over here. Can I try back here? Okay, there we go. And then I can shoot through the wall if I can time it just right. Can I shoot through the wall? There we go. I can shoot through the wall. Let's see if I can hit that target over there. Got it. All right. Now I can climb up there. There's another wall or something up here. Nope. Okay, there's nothing in here. So what we're going to do is climb back out of here. Ooh, I discovered the site. All right. Let's see. Get out of here. Come over here. Might be a another wall or something up here.
I'll dry off.
Go up there.
Eventually.
Dry off eventually. Who cares if I dry off eventually? Okay, let's see. Call the elevator and go upstairs. I think this is where I can get that should be a way to. Okay, there's the key, so I might have to go upstairs. And this is let's go in the elevator. I'm trying to find this relic.
Okay. Where to now?
Now we're up on the top floor. Okay. Oh, now there's a... Okay, we already put that up there. Yeah, this was upstairs. So now... I already moved the crate to get up there, and that took me over there on the other side, I think, yeah. That's where I was first at, because I had to come over here, and I grabbed the thing out of there and charged it, but then it would die before I got to the elevator, and so then I had to come through here and blow this wall up and put it there, so I could come out here instead. Now I got it, and then this goes upstairs to the thing. Let's see if I can get up here. And, oh, did I get that one? No, I didn't get that one. Yay! Grab on that. Okay. Then I gotta jump up here. And then, in order to get up here, there's a... let's see, can I do anything up here without falling? See, I don't want to fall and break my neck. Let's see if there's... I don't think I really care about going upstairs. Let's see if there's anything up here, though. I don't see anything. No special stuff. So what we're gonna do is go back over here without falling off. And that's how I gotta go, is over there. So I gotta run that way and jump over to the edge. There we go. Don't fall off. They're right there. Okay, good. Alright, now I gotta, now that I've done all this, now I don't wanna fall out there, so what we're gonna do is see if we can, no way to get upstairs, so we're going to stay in here, and we're going to stay in this building part here. There's a hole in the wall here, and there's something there, a phone call or something. I want to go out there, because that's going to put me outside, and I don't want to go up there. I don't care about going out there, and I really don't need to go up there, because that's nothing, so I want to go this way. I think I've already, I already did this part, so, this goes outside. I don't want to go down, I want to go up, and I've already been over there. And that's the other side where I was already at. Yeah, so I want to stay over here, on this side somehow. And that goes in here. And this falls down, which I don't want to fall down. I want to stay up in these areas. Wait a minute, what's that? Did this go up? Okay, what about in here? Okay, yeah, that's just a section there, and I don't care about what's up there. Oh, no, I don't want to fall down there. That's what happened last time, was I fell down there in the hole. Okay, over here, nothing. Okay, so it's a dead end. So this room and the other room was a dead end, so I don't want to do that. Oh, there we go, there we go. Is that what I want? Yeah, that's what I want. I want that treasure chest. So we're going to bring it here, back up, and we're going to pull it over here with me. That's probably the key.
Probably.
Is that the key? Yes, I think so. Take off. Is that the key? Is that what I'm looking for? Probably not. Metal bone. Oh, shoot! I didn't want to fall down. Jeez, every time I do this, I'm like, falling down. Oh, no. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, well. Now we're going to have to go all the way back up again. Maybe we can go out here. Yeah, we'll go back out here. Now that the stairs is down there, I can go down. Okay, we gotta Yeah, we're gonna have to go swimming again. Okay, what was that thing? I saw something in here that had to balance the water. Yeah, we'll go this way. Come on. I want. Okay, that's another thing that goes up there. That went up into the ceiling, but I want to get to this, but there's a red thing here. It's some kind of a. I need the key, so the key is up on top of there, so I've got to go up to the key. So what we're going to do is we have to go down underneath the water again. Go under here. Oh, ancient box. I missed it. There we go. Let's go down here, under here. Where I had to go last time and squeeze through.
Good.
And there was something over here. Drop down. Okay, now we're gonna go fall down through here. See if there's anything we can do. I think that takes us outside, so what we're gonna do is go through here. In, boom, and I open the door.
Okay, now for the code.
Now for the code. Okay, what do I want? Oh, it's a big code, so I think this is the one that I have to do. Let's read this thing over here. Maybe this tells me what to do with it. Boom.
According to this,
alright, so I gotta find the notebook. And it's this one down here. Museum contracts, there we go. Nope. This one, relics. Part two and go every number counterclockwise, so from right to left. Starting with a two. All right, knock it off.
Module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up.
Two. And it's right to left. Three.
Nope. That didn't work. There might be something in the data I found. I don't think so.
No, shit. Quit jumping. Four. One. Zero.
Oh, that's not it.
Okay. Okay, let's go. I gotta read this again. Jeez.
So nope. That didn't work.
Oh, okay. Got it. took me a little while to think about it. I was like, oh crap.
I should give it to him the next time I see him.
All right, now let's get the hell out of here. All right, now let's see. I want to go to. Eh? Knock it off. My burrito? Nope. Where's that open either? This one first. Let's see. See if I can see. Did I find the other one?
I can find a voice recording here.
Several ashore and moving inland further up the coast. Copy that. We'll keep eyes on it. But whatever this Zero Dawn super weapon is,
There's another locator beacon on the same frequency. Giving way. Glide in.
Yes, sir. Okay. Well, I just wanted to inform you about that. Thank you. Okay, thanks. She said that he'll pay his own way in. I'm like, no.
Oh, good. Well, good. He's coming. Yeah. No?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, you don't know yet?
Still on
yeah, but guess I let that person know kind of late. I didn't put one right away, and so they have to contact the guy, I guess, to, so they can call him out here to do everything, I guess.
Okay. What And that's our video. Yeah, Boss and Dane for tomorrow. We'll catch y'all at Scratching Boss where we can meow about coming over to your place and eating your catnip.